Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create an AutoFill profile with the Google Toolbar. Let's open up our web browser that has the Google Toolbar installed. On the Google Toolbar, you'll see this little wrench that is for your Toolbar Options. Next to the wrench is an arrow pointing down. Let's click on that down arrow and go to Options. Select the AutoFill tab. It's telling me I currently have no AutoFill profiles. Let's begin by adding a new profile. Here's the information for my AutoFill profile. I'm just going to call it Dave as the label. I'm going to fill in my information. What's important to fill out is information such as your email, and your address if you do a lot of purchasing, and any telephone numbers that you might have. Fill out this entire form and select Save. I've now created my AutoFill profile. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to add an AutoFill profile with the Google Toolbar.